Hey, yo, you restaholics, my name is Penity from Era, and today I'm gonna be teaching you guys how to do Sting's Scorpion Death Drop. Now, basically, what the move is basically a reverse DDT. So instead of landing on their forehead, they're landing on the back of their head. And so what you need to do is that you need to like, they need to do like, bend over like this. You have to put your hand around their neck. So it'll look a little bit like this. And then you're just gonna like fall back. So after you're done, the move's gonna look a little bit like this. That's how you do the Scorpion Death Drop. See you guys later. Meg Poop.